The search to root out the Taken on Venus has led us to some dark places. None are darker than the heart of the Vex. If my information is correct, the Blight now curls around the heart of their citadel. This must not stand.
The assault on the House of Wolves gave us detailed information about the Citadel Spire. By all indications, the heart of the Blight is there, at the top of the tower. Good luck, Guardian. May your path through the darkness lead you to the light.
The roots of the Citadel go deep into the heart of the planet. The spire is the metal trunk of a very, very big tree. Sort of.
Thank you.
Remember Skolas? Crazy Kel, Angry Fallen? Can we go back to that?
I prefer them to the Taken any day.
They were trying to knock us off that platform. Oh, the Taken really are insufferable.
Thank you. Thank you.
You sent Oryx screaming back to the Ascendant Realm, and still his echoes stain our system. That is why you are here, Guardian. Only you are strong enough to stand against the terrors in the night.
Over. It is good to work with you again. Watch the darkness.
Move him up the ladder.
Move. You are the sigil, the rune that holds true. Venus will, for a time, dream of its past once more. We must stand ready for when it awakens to the present. Go with the light.
Clear skies and bright sun.
Good luck out there, Warlock.
Eagles. Aha. Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully this is close. You always choose this.
We still have much to learn about Oryx.